And just keep playing. Have fun out there. Okay, keep playing.
You're listening for E-Town.
Got five lines, triple action. Hopefully this class gets bigger in the next couple of weeks so we can start practicing. I like to see that. You got some more triple thing in that. We can have the next racing in.
You're leader,
Mr. Corey Kyle, trying to stay in front of Harley. Rock crawling over the pipe, but trying to keep it out in front. Yes, he will. Somehow. Man. Trying to keep it a little cleaner out there. Show a little bit more patience there, fellas. Just gonna get more water doesn't mean you have to use it. All of it.
5 minutes left.
And I think you can hear Harley going big on a triple, real big, and taking a tumble. Corey does the same. They both somehow end up on the tires. Keeps them off at 18-1. Harley at 17-8. Keeps them top at 17-6. Here's the finger finish line. That's great. Oh, Harley makes another big Corey back in front of him. Come on, Harley. We know you do 16, 17 times getting there. Oh, no. Not that far. Yeah, we'll shoot it down. And then 40-04. Not sure what guys are just coming up next. I see a couple of you already inching around your car. Chase Lock up to his team for the 26-13.
That's their way through the race now.
Take a pair of bound up. Harley's got a lot of form there, or Corey's not pulling the trigger. One of the two. Could be both. Harley likes to pull the trigger sometimes. Oh, yeah. Coming in hot. Harley's got to keep Corey at 17-4. That was a 19-4. That was a 19-6 for 3 minutes. Jason is at a 17-1, his fastest lap of the race so far. He's making his way through the double double second jump into that switchback. Corey's trapped on 25, out of 18-8.
Get almost 3 minutes out, and then 3 down.
Harley's been down to the end of the sweeper, come across that line. 17-1 from Harley. I think it's quick by the last one, about 16-5 or 6, so yeah. It's over down a little bit here in round number 2.
Give us 3 minutes, guys.
Harley left up 17-1, Corey at 18-2, Tyler at 19-5.
Give 2-40 left, guys.
Year later. Now, 22 struggles.
Gonna do the switchback.
Double to the table, but back on the stairway. Alright, jump to do the switchback. He's in second place struggles. We're kind of downside off the double low. He's off up 17-3. Harley is 17-3. Oh, Harley on the final fight coming in through the sweeper. 18-3 from Corey. So Harley goes second. Make the race for the second a little closer here. That's how this year looks. Come up right there. Back over. Give him some grip on the inside. And we'll let him go for me. There we go. According to the 18 o'clock, we have less than 2 minutes left in the race now. Jason might need some more motor. A tighter slipper clutch. Or some more trigger action. Corey put him front in the air. He's pulling some trigger in. There they go. That's more like it. Oh. Tyler put it at 18-6. That was a good job. I don't see Tyler doesn't race often. He's
doing a good job after him.
You have a minute 10 to go. just keep the safety, not going big time at the triple. That's nice to me.
1 minute left.
Keep him up to 17. He's up about 21 on my pace. Probably just barely got by through 21. He got 21-6-18. And Jason is very close to the TT base.
Does he have
45 seconds left? Probably the 16-26-11. Whereas the 79-26-16. Jason now on a TT base, 26-17. Trying to reset it here for round two. Oh, man. Come on, man. Probably did a 26-07, 26-14. And tied the finish up. We're about 19-609.